Dr. Chris Fox here. Today we're going to take a look at how to assess for a Morton's neuroma. You're going to have your patient in supine here, and you're going to grasp two metatarsal heads and squeeze them together. And while maintaining that compression force, you're going to do an anterior and posterior shear. Repeat this for each two metatarsal heads. A positive test would be a reproduction of the patient's symptoms there. Sometimes you may also get neural symptoms such as numbness and tingling.